Hello traders, here are the top trading tips for Friday, December the 8th. The pound has reversed upwards on expectations a Brexit agreement is imminent. It appears Prime Minister Theresa May has reached a deal within her coalition government. The Prime Minister is in Brussels and traders need to keep abreast of developments. The pound will see plenty of fast trading today and the 1.35 level is in play. Gold ran into a cold hard wall on Thursday and fell rapidly. The precious metal is near $1,248 an ounce. Speculative forces continue to hammer gold and the commodity may face additional headwinds, but traders should remain on the alert for a reversal to develop near term. The euro slipped further on Thursday and remains under pressure. The euro was taken to 1.1760 in early trading this morning. However, because of the potential of a political deal between the UK and EU regarding the Brexit agreement this morning, the euro may be a speculative buy as sentiment shifts among forex traders. Thanks for watching and have a great trading day.